Let's see how to add HYP content from Content Bank. This is the Content Bank. For each course, you can create in the Content Bank any kind of a content, or you can, if you are an administrator, if you have access to other courses, from other courses Content Bank also, you can embed HYP activities in a course. First, you have to click on Turn Editing On. When the editing on, you have all the editing controls. Then click on Add an Activity or a Resource. Click on HYP, give a name. In here, in the package file, either directly from here you can go to Content Bank and see on create, and then from here you can access those files. So for example, I already have in one of the courses my HYP activity. That activity I'm going to get it into this course. So I click on the file, and from here in the file picker you have this Content Bank access. So in the Content Bank, I know in which course it is located. So I'll select this, I'll choose the license and author, then select this file. And the other options are regular Moodle options that you please select. And this is how you add any content, HYP content from Content Bank. This is what I added just now from other course. So if you want to go to this course's Content Bank, click on Content Bank from NavDraw, and here you can create any new interactivity, HYP activity, any interactive video or any other kind of a content type. You can create here and then access from Add an Activity or a Resource.